Also breaking overnight, police are investigating after a crash and car fire. This happened near 21st and Garnett at about 2 o'clock this morning. Police say three vehicles were involved. Police tell us that a vehicle failed to yield while exiting and hit an SUV. Both of those vehicles were pushed into another car. The vehicle at fault caught fire. However, the driver and the driver of the SUV ran from the scene.